Put your mother in a straight jacket, you punk-ass white boy. Come here and tell me that if I fuck you in your ass, you punk white boy, you faggot. You can't touch me, you're not man enough. I eat your asshole alive, you bitch. Fuck you, you hoe. Come and say in my face, I'm fucking your ass for that. Everybody, you bitch. Come on, you bitch. You're scared coward. You got man enough to fuck with me. You can't last 2 minutes in my world, bitch. Look at you, scared now, you hoe. Scared like a little white pussy. Scared of the real man. I'll fuck you till you love me, faggot.
Oh, and some nasty stuff in there. There needs to be a bite almost. Holyfield is very unhappy. Look at this. It looked as if Tyson bared his teeth at one stage in the exchange.
Yes,
bit his ear.
He bit his ear. That's what Holyfield was in. A lot of pain from that. You see the blood on the ear. That was definitely a bite.
Well, feelings are running very, very hot indeed in there. Holyfield was outraged by that. Now, what is the referee going to do about that? 1 point deduction for Tyson. It's here. Now, let's take a look again.
Yes, it's just here. He gets into the position there. Watch. You see, he stays there. There, he bites him there. You see him lift his teeth. And Holyfield in agony at that point, trying to rip free. In an awful lot of pain.
2 weeks or 3 weeks for this fight, I had to bury my best friend. And I dedicated this fight. I wasn't going to fight. I dedicated this fight to him. I was going to rip his heart out. I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me. Lynx is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
Are you saying now, Mike?
I'm seeing, fellas.
It's over. I think they've just about had enough. Tyson showing desperation in fighting Holyfield two times. Look out now. More fighting in the ring after the end of the fight. Tyson's trying to get at Holyfield again, I believe. It is complete bedlam, and Tyson is just taking swipes at anybody in front of him.
The police are coming in by the squad here, and they're still fighting in there.
I'm just looking forward for the win.
If Douglas beats Holyfield, it looks as though you've got a rematch with Buster. Some people think you'll stiff Alex Stewart and not fight him in December.
No, you shouldn't believe that at all, because you know why? Because after I've kicked Stewart's ass and give him a slow beating, nearly death, I'm going to take whoever's the win after that, the Holyfield-Douglas fight, and then regain my title. And hopefully I can fight Raider Ruddick or this other guy, George Foreman, before he die of, you know what I mean, rigor mortis.
Mike, you seem to be incensed about criticism that you've received. What's your feeling about the criticism?
These guys never fought in their damn life, and still they're going to be them psychologists. And say, I'm a swami, and I could look at Mike Tyson's brain and could tell from by the way he's acting, this is what he's thinking, which is, you know what I mean? And the only thing that's unbelievable is that the public believes this, you know what I mean? And they believe this, and I mean, these guys are idiots. You know what I mean? They never fought a day in their life, and then, but these are the same guys that talk about me on television, like I'm dribbling more, and I don't see them on television. People don't tell me. They say, hey, Mike, how you doing? You look in great shape. You look good, man. Boy, you, man, please, man, have to get in my face and say, Mike, I think you're an individual. They can't say I'm a bum, I'm not a good fighter, because, you know what I mean, 3.5 years and 11 defenses proved it. You know, they can't say that. So they could just say, Mike, you're a hell of a fighter, but I think you're a dog. I hate your attitude. I hate what you stand for. You know what I mean? Or whatever. I mean, have the guts to say that.
Так, быть таким невнимательным. Тут все уже. Конец боя. Конец. Тайсон в своем репертуаре. Он отшвыривает рефери. И набрасывается на Саварыза. внимательно смотрит. Теперь и рефери получает. Получает по голове. Причем атака производится из-за спины рефери.
So with 10 seconds left in the opening round, scheduled for 10, both are off to a tremendous start.
Referee says break up, punch out. Now, Botha's claim he's done something. Botha's claiming he's done something, and the referee doesn't know how to break him, and now comes the action. You see?
Well, you know what? Mike had a free hand there. He's allowed the left hook in with it. He did. Quite honestly,
he did something to him.
Botha didn't like it, though.
I don't know.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the defending champion, the linear heavyweight champion. He is the WBC, the IBF, and the IBO heavyweight champion of the world. Lenny!